Andy Murray and Serena Williams win Wimbledon mixed doubles. Andy Murray and Serena Williams win Wimbledon mixed doubles opener and crowd pleaser. Andy Murray and Serena Williams proved they're the real deal in mixed doubles after cruising to a comfortable straight sets victory against Alexa Gerocki and Andreas Mies, winning 6-3, 6-1. It was the match everybody at Wimbledon on Saturday was waiting to see, and it didn't disappoint. Williams' credentials in doubles, especially at Wimbledon, are proven, but the main question was how would she work alongside Murray? That question was answered in the very first game, with Murray and Williams breaking Mies and Gerocki straight away. And they only grew from there, quickly taking the first set with the crowd delighted by the show being put on in front of them. Williams and Murray were then able to enjoy themselves move in the second set, and their game only improved even more. It looked as though the duo had been playing together for years, not days, as they broke twice in the second set to take a commanding lead. Then came the shining moment at 5-1. They needed three opportunities at match point, but Murray duly delivered with a controlled backhand down the line to win the match. Game, set and match. Serena Williams and Andy Murray win 6-3, 6-1. Murray, Williams 6-4, 561 Gerocki / Mies. Mini break for Murray and Williams after Gerocki double faults. A chance to wrap it up here. Murray with a delightfully placed shot and they have two match points. Mies smashes one down at the net to save the first. Murray agonizingly misses down the line on the second. A third opportunity following a trademark Andy Murray smash. And they do it. Murray sends one down the line again and this time makes it. Murray / Williams 6-4-5-1 Gerocki, Mies. Brilliant return from Mies on a Murray serve to blast it past Williams, but the Brit sees at the game to put them within one of the win. Murray, Williams 6-4-4-1 Gerocki / Mies. First game of the set for Mies and Gerocki, but we're just two wins away from Murray and Williams winning this. Murray / Williams 6-4-4-0 Gerocki, Mies. A rare double fault from Williams gives Gerocki and Mies a 0-30 break. First real chance for Mies and Gerocki now as they get three break points. Incredible fight right back from Murray and Williams though to save all three, and they hold on to take a commanding lead. Murray, Williams 6-4-3-0 Gerocki / Mies. Two break points for Murray and Williams at 40-15. Brilliantly played by Mies to save both though with an array of shot making. Williams bites right back with a winner of her own for a third break opportunity. And they get the break. Gerocki forced back and can't sort her feet out in time, sending a backhand into the net. Mini break from Mies and Gerocki is quickly cut down with a Murray ace. He follows up with an unreturned serve but a missed opportunity to hold as Murray races back shouting I got it, only he didn't have it. Deuce. It doesn't matter though as Gerocki can't return Murray's 120 mph serve and the Grand Slam duo take a 2-0 lead. Murray, Williams 6-4-1-0 Gerocki / Mies. Two strong serves from Mies are quickly followed by a couple of errors before Murray sends one in the middle of Mies and Gerocki, which the former couldn't get over the net for break point. And they get the luck off the net with Williams' backhand bouncing over Mies. Murray and Williams win the first set. Murray / Williams 6-4 Gerocki, Mies. Two set points on Murray's serve. And they win it in style with Williams smashing one down at the net. Murray, Williams 5-4 Gerocki / Mies. Mini break for Murray and Williams as Gerocki sends a volley long. And a ferocious Williams backhand couldn't be returned by Gerocki at the net. Two set points. Perfect time for an ace from Mies to save the first. They miss the second chance following a rally at the net. Deuce. Williams again with a stunning cross-court forehand to bring up a third set point. Hilarity ensues at the net on the following point as Williams gets caught up and rolls over, drawing laughter from all four players. Another missed opportunity for Murray and Williams, but they're in every service game. Murray / Williams 5-3 Gerocki, Mies. Great serve, Murray praising Williams for another strong service game. She has looked dominant so far. Murray, Williams 4-3 Gerocki / Mies. Murray and Williams quickly get a breakpoint opportunity, but it's quickly batted away. Mize follows that up with another lovely drop volley, but Murray responds with a stunning winner across the court. And the Brit goes one better than Mize drop shot with an even better one to bring up another break opportunity. Missed. A third quickly follows, but once again they can make it stick. Mize and Garocki make them pay for those missed chances by holding. Williams leading the charge with Murray. Taking lead on most plays. You'd think these two had played together for years. Murray, Williams 3-2 Garocki / Mize. The crowd have settled down now that the players have got into rhythm. Strong service game from Mize, not giving Williams or Murray much of a chance from his serves. Murray / Williams 3-1 Garocki, Mize. The dominant service game from 14-time doubles Grand Slam champion Williams. Murray wins the point with a long forehand. Murray, Williams 2-1 Garocki / Mize. Back-to-back winners from Williams hands them another two break points. She can make it three in a row as her next shot flies into the net. The next 2 points are well saved by Garocki and Mize. And they hold to get their first game on the board. Murray, Williams 2-0 Garocki / Mize. Brilliant reaction at the net from Williams to somehow get her volley back the other side of the net. Credit to Mize though, who hits a return on Murray's serve through the middle of Murray and Williams to make it 40-30. But an expertly placed serve and volley from Murray hands them the game. Murray, Williams 1-0 Garocki / Mize. Early rally between Williams and Mize at the net with the American coming out on top. The Grand Slam duo immediately get two breakpoint opportunities. Williams sends the first chance into the net, but Murray catches Mize out with an awkward forehand and they get the early break. 7:05 p.m., 24 hours after it was meant to get underway, Wimbledon finally get to see Serena Williams and Andy Murray together on center court. Players out warming up now. 6:55 p.m., confirmed, Serena Williams and Andy Murray on center court. 6:53 p.m., Roger Federer wins. Pua put up a good fight but Federer's class prevails. It's still not officially been announced but expect Serena Williams and Andy Murray on center court soon. 6:50 p.m., Federer up a mini break in the tie break. 6:45 p.m., we're onto a tie break in this all-important third set between Federer and Pua. 6:35 p.m., Dan Evans has just dropped the second set against Souza. They're tied 1-1. Roger Federer leads Lucas Pouille 6-5 in the third set, but the Frenchman is up serving now to force a tie break. Looking likely it will be center court now. 6:20 p.m., let's try this again, shall we? Good evening and welcome to Express Sports Live blog for the hotly anticipated mixed doubles match with Andy Murray and Serena Williams sharing the same side of the court. Wimbledon fans were forced to wait for this after Corey Goff's heroics on center court last night forced Andy and Serena's mixed doubles match to be postponed for a day, meaning both players would have to play twice on Saturday.